Let's try it one more time. Same thing. There's as many languages spoken here as there are people in the band. I want to go through every one of these tunes.
Creating for me is one of the most powerful, deliberate acts that a human being can do.
And Ming Freeman on keyboards.
It is one of the most important reasons to exist.
Let's start again from the beginning. I want to do the middle section one more time.
It gives me tremendous ability to talk to people.
Let's play one more time.
If I do my job right, the listener should experience the level that I was at while I was writing the music.
Thank you. So far, all the songs we've done are locked. It's our opening number. If it's gonna survive as the opening number, we gotta do it well. The song is called Playtime, and that's what we're having right now. I think we're getting closer. Uno más, por favor. By the end of the day tomorrow, we'll have locks on everything. Treat each instrument separately, and then put it back together and amplify it. Now we got it. Punch. We got punch.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Woo! Thank you very much. Wow. That feels really nice, what you guys are doing.
Appreciate it.
It's nice to be back at the Mandalay Bay. It's a very exciting night for us. Tonight is opening night. And we're also making our brand new television special, and you're all going to be part of it. Right. I have a lot of music for you tonight, so I'm going to just keep on going. This next one...
Alright.
This next one is a piece of music that you might say started it all. It's called Keys to Imagination. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pedro Eustache on saxophone. Sayaka on violin. And Ming Freeman on keyboards.
Let me see now, how do I follow this one? Okay, this next piece of music we first did during the Acropolis concert. Thank you. It's about appreciating life. As we all know, life is very short and it's very fragile also. The song is called Until the Last Moment.
Victor Espinola on the harp. Sam Belgervinian on violin. Dan Landrum on hammer dulcimer. Ramon Flores on trumpet. Walter Rodriguez on percussion. And Michelle Amato on vocals.
Wow, figuring out the names quickly is it's a nightmare. I think, I'm gonna forget the guy's name. Who was the guy with the trumpet again? Ramon. I've been practicing. Thank you. All right, this next one is actually a medley of a couple of pieces of music. The first one will feature once again Mr. Pedro Eustache playing a 3,000-year-old Armenian instrument called duduk. Yeah, yeah. He'll also be joined by Samvel and Armin. And the next one is one that's one of my favorites. I wrote it when I was a kid. It's called Nostalgia. We'll play them both for you right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's fun. Thank you very much. Thank you. You know, the musicians in this orchestra represent a great many of the world's nations and religions and philosophies and schools of thought and schools of music. And in their diversity, they bring great beauty, strength, and color to my music. Thank you. And I'm always grateful to all of them for breathing life to my notes. Well, you have been absolutely wonderful to perform for, and it's been great being up here. You made our opening night a very special night. This is going to be a night you'll never forget. Thank you all for coming tonight. Love you. Thank you.